Welcome into this Lion Vision update with UNA head football coach Chris Willis. The UNA football team getting set to travel down to Valdosta, Georgia to take on Valdosta State in the Gulf South Conference season opener. And coach, 15 days in between games. We fall 8-7 against Texas A&M Commerce, which seems like almost 2 weeks ago. So in the time in between, what have we been working on? What's practice been like?
Well, we've just, you know, as a coaching staff, we went back in and we kind of evaluated ourselves first. Let's see what we're doing offensively and defensively and special teams. And did we put the right people out there? Did we make the right calls? And, you know, we always got to self-check ourselves as well. And then we look at those things, and then we go out to the practice field during the bye week and we work on some things or clean it up a little bit, so to speak. And, you know, I feel like we've hit some of the main things. Now, once again, you can go out there and practice it all day and talk about it, but you got to line up and play a game. And that's the biggest thing we need right now. We just got to play some football games. Some people have already played two, going on three. You know, we played one game, and, you know, hopefully we'll get this game in Saturday. I know they're going through a lot down there right now in Valdosta and the office of the Florida in the Keys. And, you know, our thoughts and prayers are with all those family members. And we're ready to play some football. We just need to get back on the field.
So let's talk about the Valdosta State Blazers for a little bit, Coach. They were picked number 2 in the preseason Gulf South Conference poll. However, they played week 1 just like we did, and then their week 2 game canceled because of the hurricane. So can we look back at that first game and take a lot away, or are they kind of in the same boat as we are?
I would say a little bit of both. I mean, you know, you can look back and your main thing is see who they're trying to do it with. I'm sure they're going to be better. They're going to do just like us. They're going to work on some things, and they feel like they might have left some points on the table. And so I imagine they're going to go back to the drawing board, so to speak, just like we did. So, yeah, you can take a little bit away from it. At the end of the day, though, it's going to probably be some things we haven't seen. Not everybody runs it every, you know, their whole playbook in game number 1. But I know this is a big-time rivalry. It's probably the biggest rivalry in the GSC, you know, football history, in my opinion, just looking back to previous games from back, you go back to the 90s when North Alabama was kind of dominant and won the championships, and Chris Hatcher and them were at quarterback, I believe it was. And then you move into the 2000, you know, I think Valdosta's won 2 of maybe 3 championships themselves, you know, when he became the head coach, and then David Dean was the head coach. And, you know, I go back to the, you know, you can go all the way back to when Will Hall was quarterbacking here when the monkey deal ran out on the field. And then you go to Pontius kicking a 54-yard kick, and then they come back up here in the playoffs and they beat us. And Luke Wingo threw for over 500 yards. I mean, there's been some crazy outcomes and crazy games over the years between these two programs. And it's kind of bittersweet. This could be the last time we play each other.
A lot of great memories, and coaches, we wrap up this Lion Vision update. What does the 2017 edition of the Valdosta State Blazers look like?
Well, you know, right now they've got some good team speed. They look like they're very sound at what they do on defense. They put themselves in position to make plays. You know, offensively, they do a lot of the same things that we're accustomed to seeing. I think they're just kind of juggling between which guy's going to do it at quarterback. And, you know, they seem like they got a lot of great – looking possession receivers, guys that, you know, you throw them the football, they come away with the catch. And, you know, they, you know, Coach Bell has done a good job, and they're going to be a good football program. You know, anytime we meet, it don't matter whether it's down there, up here, or, you know, out in a parking lot at Walmart somewhere, it's going to be a heck of a football game. You know, I don't know, you know, we're kind of going through some growing pains offensively. It sounds like they may be too. So something's got to give. One of us has got to play a lot better on offense.
Game 2 this Saturday down in Valdosta, Georgia. You can catch the kickoff at 6:04 Central Time here in Florence, Alabama by listening to 97.1 WBCF FM. You can also download the WBCF app in your smartphone store by downloading 97.1 WBCF FM, and you can catch the coverage on the UNA Lions Sports Network.